Boom. Man, I was kind of hoping we get Luke 3, honestly, but it's fine. I get it.